Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Thank you.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Thursday night's a ladies' night. Then when will we do the bar trivia?
Excuse me.
Ah, a new customer. Well...
Dude, nice location.
Thank you kindly. Picked the place myself. Plenty of room for expansion in an up-and-coming neighborhood at an unbeatable price. Anyway, what'll it be?
What do you have for sale?
A wide and varied supply of spirits and sodas. And maybe a snack or two, if you're feeling peckish.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Pick your poison.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
Sure. I got time to help out.
Great. Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
Miss Abernathy?
Here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
Yeah. Here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
Hey there.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
All right. Hi.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it. Spent watching your back.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy. You new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
Don't know. Never really thought about it.
Hell, neither did I. I was born into it. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Sounds like bad news to me.
You really are new to these parts. Best armed bastards in the Commonwealth. You have something they want? They won't hesitate to take it. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
What happened to the Minutemen?
Don't rightly know. I suppose they just went on to other things. The raiders are certainly making the most of the opportunity. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Got it. Thank you.
You saved my life.
Please, take this.
Hey there.
Yes? Yeah?
About that farm run by ghouls?
Hey.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Hi.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peep.
It's okay. I'm friendly.
If you... Mm-hmm. Let me tell you.
Barman's hard work.
Won't I, Blake?
Sure. I'm,
yeah. Good to see you. How about you?
I'll probably give it a try someday.
Well, maybe I'll see you at the... Mm. Word of advice. Mm-hmm. Why do all the...
Mm-hmm. Sounds like bad news to me.
You really are new. Last time those raped. Now she's buried up. That's why we...
There's nothing worse than losing a child.
I'm sorry. I don't have much to...
Right?
If you could get it.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry.
Good. Thank you.
Hey.
My back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts.
Won't be able to pick this. Yes. Wait there. Come on. Over here. Move here. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Looking to make a deal?
Yeah, all right.